Almost exactly 2 years ago, ChatGPT was released, and it changed everything. Or at least a lot, I guess is fair to say. It was a huge leap in AI development, and of course, one threat that came up pretty quickly, or one fear that came up pretty quickly, is whether it would replace developers like you and me. And that hasn't happened yet, and it won't happen anytime soon, is my prediction. But what it does is it can make us more efficient, us developers. It can make us more efficient because AI can generate boilerplate code, it can write tests, it can help you debug problems, it can boost your efficiency, especially with tools like GitHub Copilot and all the new capabilities that tool gained over the last 2 years, and with AI-first IDEs like Cursor. And that's exactly what I created a new course about. GitHub Copilot and Cursor and a bit of ChatGPT and how you as a developer, so as someone who knows how to write code, can use these AI tools to boost your efficiency. Because, of course, using GitHub Copilot is pretty straightforward. You install it, you get suggestions, done, right? Well, maybe in a nutshell, but there are some tips and tricks to be aware of, some features you might not know about, especially when it comes to using Cursor, and some pitfalls you could fall into, because you can also try to use AI too much and actually become less efficient. And in my course, I try to pass all that knowledge and experience I gathered from working with these AI tools for the last months and years. I try to pass that knowledge to you. I'll show you how to efficiently use GitHub Copilot, how to work with Cursor, which core features you should know, for which use cases you can use these tools, and what to be aware of. And therefore, hopefully, you'll get a lot out of this course. It will make you more efficient. We'll build a complete Node.js demo application, a REST API with AI in there. But even if you're not a Node developer, you'll get a lot out of this course because you will learn how I use these tools and how you might be able to become a bit more efficient by using these tools. So that's therefore a brand new course for you. As always, you got a 30-day money-back guarantee, so if you don't like it, you can try it risk-free. And I hope you'll get a lot out of this course, and I'd love to welcome you on board of this course.